I spent a half-life staring faceless, wearing a crown of bruises made up of the things I am not. A noose knotted with past regrets that rub my throat raw. So I cut myself loose from my own expectations. With pride I wear that neckline scar. It's funny how anger tastes a lot like fear. Sitting on my tongue, I keep catching my reflection in mirrored faces. Ones that shine unwillingly a light that is not their own. But I keep my flame hidden, folded pressed between worry, marrow in the bone. My feet hidden in the present, hands slowly writing a future untold. And aching with quiet rhythm, searching.